I finished a little junk journal made from envelopes, and yes, there are some colors, and I try to use the coordinating colors from the buttons. So, tie it up, there's a flap, and there's the pocket, and in it there are, this is original photo from my recently bought ephemeras. There's writing space, is a coupon, you can write on it, and writing, more writing space. This is a homemade sticker with an old car, vintage car. Here, ephemera and writing space. There you have writing space as well. Then you can flip up. This is a little pocket with acetate. And there you can see a washi. And this is advertisement from the old newspaper and a metal corner. So flip it up. This is a sticker for writing space. This is a homemade sticker and a pocket. There is a letter written in very old script. Writing space. This is the first pocket. The second one, homemade sticker. There you have another ephemera. It's the back from a cabinet card. And for writing. The next card, next pocket, and next card. This is an old letter, writing space, and some money for the next journey. Some die cuts to make a tuck spot, and writing space. So tuck it back, close this, and there you have more writing space, as you can see, and the waterfall flipped down. There you have writing space, and this is an envelope, and you can flip it up, and there you have more writing space. Close it, and there behind is a pocket and some tickets. This is an old book page. So flip it down. There comes something out from here. So this is also ephemera, writing space and a little pocket. This wheel, you can turn around the wheel. This is a little booklet, cabinet card, and a sticker. The next envelope pocket with a postcard as a writing space, and another card, and I reinforced those with little metal pieces. This is the old newspaper. Yeah, that's it. flip, flap. Oh yes, here you have this wonderful washi tape there as well. Tie a bow. Tie a bow and ready to go. The back. This is a metal corner. This is a German joke. The man looks very sick and he tells his friends, "You didn't see the car, how bad the car looks like now." Notes. Okay, that's it. Tiny little envelope book. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. Bye!